Hi, this is Sri here again. And guess what? I'm on my way to W Hotel in Goa. I am with
6 o'clock you would left now.
Buddha. He used to be the youngest guy in MR of Peace Foundation when he was just 14 years old.
Sure.
I am still jealous of that.
Sure.
And no one has even broken that record even till date. So anyway, that says it all.
Thanks,
buddy. And his buddy, he used to play cricket too. Yeah. You know, and most of them are chilling. But I'm still playing cricket. But it's just that business is not giving permission. So I really hope sooner or later, because these guys are anyway done. So they have taken it easy. But I'm not taking it easy even at 36. They're youngsters. But yeah. So guys, please do wish me luck. I'm going for a superb event. You know, it's in Goa. It's on sports. And sports for life. And the Buddha.
Yeah, it's an amazing event that our Honorable Minister for Revenue, Mr. Rohan Kaunte, is organizing. It's called No More Zoo and it's in Porvorim today. So if you guys are in Goa, definitely come out there in big numbers, 4 p.m. onwards. It's going to be big. And the main man is here, so all the more reason.
And guess what? The World Cup 2011 Man of the Series, Mr. Yuvraj Singh is here. So yeah, it's going to be fun. Guys, please do come and, you know, make the event a grand success. It's for a very good cause. So God bless you all. Have a great day. Goa rocks as always in Goa after a while. Yeah, those are the days. But yeah, these youngsters are still enjoying, so I'm kind of jealous. But anyway, I love my wife, my kids. We are going to be back maybe next month for a holiday too. So anybody who is watching this in Goa,